Today we're going to glaze our clay ornament. Now we're going to do that using only one color. And we're going to paint the top and the sides, but not the back of our heart. We don't want to glaze the bottom of it because then it might stick to the kiln. Then when we're finished, we're going to use these little glaze crumbs and then sprinkle it on top to add a little pop of color.